receive only charts, but don't show on computer. So the first solution is go to your setting and you have to go your developer option and then search on USB, and then you can see the USB debugging. You have to enable it first. If you don't enable, then just enable it, and then the option is default USB configuration. You have to select a default USB configuration, this one. Press on this icon, then you can see the transfer file USB and charts only. You have to select transferring file, and now let's check. So it's still not working. Then you need to change your data cable. So this is my previous data cable. I want to change it right now. So let's change. Wait a couple of seconds. And now change it. And you see the allow access is, press on allow. Then you can see my devices in my computer. So that's it. So hope video helpful. If video helpful, please don't forget to subscribe and do like. And if you still facing problem, feel free to comment section below. I will give you the right solution. Have a good day.